The Circular Economy Action Plan, adopted by the European Commission in 2020, is one of the cornerstones of the European Green Deal. The plan includes a series of measures to ensure the resources used in the European Union are kept in use for as long as possible. The plan's ultimate goal is to transform consumption patterns, making sustainable products, services, and business models the norm in the EU, while minimising waste production. The Circular Economy Action Plan focuses on the most resource-intense sectors, as well as on those with high circularity potential. Food, textiles, plastics, and construction and buildings are some of those sectors with high potential. When talking about the circular economy, cities have a key role to play. They produce 50% of global waste and 60 to 80% of greenhouse gas emissions. Within Europe, 75% of people live in urban areas, which in turn account for 75% of natural resource consumption. On the other hand, being hubs of innovation and socio-economic transformation, cities are well placed to offer solutions and to act. Cities manage crucial sectors in urban areas, such as waste, and they control substantial procurement budgets in which they can integrate circular criteria. The commitment of cities to a circular economy can therefore make a huge difference. A circular city is one that promotes the transition from a linear to a circular economy and does so in a holistic way by integrating all actors, from citizens and business to the research community. Moving from a linear to a circular economy is fundamental to decoupling economic growth from resource use. By doing so, cities are accelerating carbon neutrality, improving human well-being, protecting biodiversity, and ensuring a fair society. There are some steps that cities can take to move away from the take, make, and dispose model. For instance, increasing reuse, repair, and manufacturing opportunities, shorter and smarter supply chains, improving material flows and stock tracking and management, using high-quality secondary materials, and more servitization. In CityLoops, seven small to medium-sized European cities are working together with a set of multidisciplinary partners in order to become more circular. Funded by the EU's Horizon 2020 Research and Innovation Programme, CityLoops is one of a series of initiatives demonstrating how cities can become centres of circular innovation. The cities of Apeldoorn, Bodo, Hoje-Taastrup, Mikkeli, Porto, Roskilde and Seville are developing and testing a series of processes and tools to tackle biowaste and construction and demolition waste. The solutions and actions range from instruments for predicting future construction and demolition waste and excavated soil volumes, to awareness-raising campaigns and simulating the impact of circular interventions with 3D visualization tools. Over the course of the project, 30 new tools and processes will be developed and tested. The CityLoop cities have started preparing their circular solutions, which they will then implement, test, and evaluate. Successful pilot activities will be upscaled within the city's own regions and across Europe. Get involved and be part of this circular journey.